Time to get used to it. So it's supposed to be super accurate. I'm not gonna touch nothing here. Unlock this guy. Take it out. Okay. Move this around. Put it back in. On the same number. Lock it. Now it should just skim here. I start cutting again. Auto feed on. Perfect. So I got to retain all the stuff from the other tool holder here. Even the nut. So I don't need the handle here.